For Euros 2016, I'm supporting a dark horse team. Nobody's expecting them to go far, but I am. I love the way German have been playing. I love the way they played their game. They won convincingly. And France, with Payet, some guy from a small team in England, and he manages to put on a big show at the Euros. It is amazing. And also Croatia, yes. That goal from Luka Modric, it was not a surprise from me. He's a very big performer. So if he scored such a wonder goal, I was happy, and I'm happy at the Euros. They are going on really, really good. I would love Croatia to make the semi-finals if luck is there. Yes, because they are considered as a dark horse. But I would love them. I would love to see them in the semi-finals. Probably Germany, France with their squad, and then with their performance also, and the fact that they are the hosts. Having them at the semi-finals will boost the, you know, the pressure at the Euros, and I think with the hype all over the world with the English team, I would also love it to be there so they can know they don't have a chance in world football. They should come to the semis and get hooped.